said that they pretty much don't have a yard, only a garage and windows.